inside fighting here.
This is a leverage game. It's whoever, there we go, nice. Back trip there by Rohit.
Up feet into the hips, and just like that,
Trey Miguel is absolutely amazing.
Look at that. Woo! I can't even follow what this young man is doing.
Trey Miguel is disorienting Rohit Raju, trying to find either a roll-up or an impact move, and credit Rohit Raju, because he is slick.
He has no fear, no regard for his body, as long as he does damage to his opponent.
Trey Miguel staying close here.
Went for the Northern Lights, and you saw how Rohit just put on the brakes.
Just locked down, lower his hips, and change all the angles.
Oh, nice. Hard shot. Trey is rocked. Does Rohit have the opportunity here? Cover, leg hooked. Is it enough? No.
No. Because Shera to fourth court, and that was nasty. Trey's arm can be separated right now.
That right there changed everything for Rohit Raju. Deep in the match now. We're not in the beginning anymore. That right there is a game changer.
And ladies and gentlemen, if you've never had a separated shoulder, it will stop everything you do because everything you do hurts.
Oh, look at Trey's left arm just hanging there. But he's throwing the right one just fine. It creates just slight amount of separation. Rohit.
And Rohit has laid some heavy offense. Where's Rohit going? He's going to the top. You know, Rohit's going up.
I think about everything Trey's been through, his war with Sami Callihan. You think about the scar tissue on his soul. But what about the physical beating? How much can Trey Miguel endure?
Wow. Right here, it's showing Trey can endure a lot.
Yeah. Oh, wow. He's just answering my question. Here comes Trey Miguel. Nicely done by Rohit. Shot to the body, a hook, and just like that, they pass each other by like ships in the night. Oh, nailed him in between the legs. Trey Miguel spins through. Northern Lights, shoulders down, but he's not done yet.
Look at the arm here. That's not supposed to bend like that.
And we get to watch him here on impact.
Oh,
Rohit Raju, though. Nailed him behind the ear. Trey's hung up. Oh, boy. No.
Golly. And Rohit maintains control. He maintains control. Falcon's arrow. This is it.
It's over. There's no leg hook, but it doesn't matter.
Oh.
Oh, no. Look at Rohit. He tried to. Yes, he stayed with it.
Is he in? It's locked. It's
crossface submission hold.
It's locked in deep. But Trey smartly rolling back.
Look at Trey Miguel's athleticism.
Can he get the submission locked in? No,
small package. Inside cradle. He got him. No.
Woo-hoo, what a great match.
Golly. Now Rohit going for one more. But no. Trey Miguel around. Hip disconnector. Kip up.
Uh-oh.
Here we go. We've seen it before. Trey Miguel all swung the hourglass submission. Middle of the ring. Locked in. There's nowhere for Rohit Raju to go. And he taps out.
Here is your winner, Trey Miguel.
And we almost can see clearly. Trey Miguel joins Chris Bay, Sami Callihan, Chris Sabin, and Matt Cardona with one more spot left in the six-way at Under Siege.
Rohit Raju had two choices there. Either let his arm get snapped in half or to tap out. But right there. Whoa. What's going on here? What is Jake something doing out here? Oh, he's going after Shera.
It's not that Rohit and Shera have put their fingerprints on other people's destinies. Karma is a...
Yes, Rohit Raju. Oh! Cost Jake something his match against Chris Bay earlier in this tournament, and now it looks like Jake something is out to exact some revenge. Oh, wow!